Here is part two of exercise 24 with the rotated color title, graphic, some bullets applied, and the side headings. This graphic here with wrap around the shape. Here's one of the extra graphics that was added. And one on the last page. Here is another example of an exercise done by a student who also decided to make some more paragraph styles, and such as these, and you can see that they have been applied here to further organize the material.